Let me start out by showing you a very, very old family photo of, okay. You will notice there are
That's a lot of big family.
And this is only a fraction of my family. If you look at the center, that is my grandfather there, my mom's dad. And the reason my family is so big, my secret that I have been harboring for years is that my grandfather was a polygamist. He had 9 wives, 6 of who bore him children. He had 11 children that we know of, countless mistresses. Now, if we look at that old photo again, and if you look 2 heads to the left, that is my uncle. He was the second son to my grandfather, and he had 20 children with 4 wives. And had he not died in a freak car accident when he was 42, he probably would have had more wives and more than 20 children. Now let me say this. I never got a chance to meet my grandfather. He died before I was born. He died before my mother even got married. All I knew about him growing up was that he grew up in rural China, dirt poor. And he had a rags to riches story that started out in China, got him to Rangoon, Burma, and ultimately got him to Singapore, where he died of lung cancer at age 62. So he could have had more children and more wives had he lived. As you can imagine, this was extremely hard on my grandmother, my mom's mom. She was his first wife. They were in a prearranged marriage. So this was not the man she chose to marry, it was the man who was chosen for her. But you have children with this man, you grow to love this man, and then you see wife number 2 come through the door. Number 3 come through the door. Number 4, number 5, all the way to 9. The last wife was younger than my uncle, the firstborn son,